Land is an object of labor. So as a rural province, land remains very critical for us as an industrial port. That is why we are saying government must take leadership, must take the lead when it comes to this question of returning land to the people. When government has a feeling that it is in the public good that this land must be given to so and so, to Mugaba or Ma, I'm using a wrong surname. Let's say that, you know, if government takes a decision that this land must be given to Dlala and it will be in the public good, that this land is in the hands of Dlala instead of in the hands of Van der Merwe, government must be allowed to do so. But the kind of compensation that is given to Van der Merwe must not be dependent on Van der Merwe.